Today, IndyCar driver Robert Wickens will be back behind the wheel of a car.
Yeah, he was seriously injured in a car crash last year, if you may remember.
Hitting an apex turn.
Wickens will be driving in the parade lap before the Honda Indy Toronto race today. The car has hand controls made just for him.
He shared this little teaser video of his practice ride on social media. Wickens has been working hard on his recovery. And, you know, he's getting married in September and hopes to celebrate with a first dance with his bride. That's so touching.
It's amazing how far he's come, too. I mean, he keeps us updated so well on social media, and it's like one little step at a time, literally. And we're just all rooting for him to recover as quickly as possible.
And you could follow along with his recovery, like Lindsay mentioned, on Instagram. Also on Instagram, his fiance had posted about this opportunity for him to drive in this parade.
Yeah.
And she said, tears of joy.
Just, right. I mean, how else?
That and him accomplish this is great.
Yes.